Well, I don't know just what you could see, but it didn't take very long. Now we'll chop on a little bit more, take a look and see how the blade holds up. About five and a half inches in diameter.